I do my best thinking on the... Pest control license from the city of Los Santos? Ha! Check. Everything I need to cause a plague of vermin. But just in case. From the top. Bedbug larvae, check.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good, I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right, I'll see if I can jump one. Right now!
Suspect located.
Fuck's
sake. Suspect doing 50 miles per hour east of, the Los Santos Gun Club.
Thank you.
just want the gas!
Suspect is on foot.
Roger. Humane Labs and Research have reported a vehicle hijacking. Be advised, vehicle is transporting hazardous materials. Suspect westbound in a, dark gray truck.
Thank you.
test. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out.
I'll drive the van. It's what I'm paid to do.
F, come on, get in. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me the way these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen. I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right, then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman? 14% to a driver? 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit, I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, darling.
All right, when the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man. I got it. Excuse me! Exterminator! Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Hey, shoot! Almost there.
position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this.
Hey, kid, something go wrong?
Sit tight. I got an angle. Shit, I overcooked. Hey. That was it. They going out.
Do you love her?
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Go.
Go, 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 go!
I got this cabinet here.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. With a window like this, we should be able to strip the joint. Come on.
120 remaining.
Got nice stones in this joint.
A minute left.
Not a lot of time left.
How we doing? How we doing?
Quick hands, man. That's why you get your cut.
How you doing over there? Let's go. Let's go.
50 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get.
40 seconds.
We're almost out of here.
Here we go.
Yeah, baby, we got it all! Let's go, let's go!
Half a minute left.
So for the last time, move it!
Hey, get the fuck out of my face!
Oh.
You forget a thousand things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
Go, go, go!
Stay
on me!
Store robbery
at Angelico
in Watford Hills. Three
suspects
bringing
out
your
bike.
Heading
to
the Central Street
one way.
Come on!
Go,
hold,
loser.
Shut him!
Bro?
Sighted entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not pursue. Hold the possible exit point.
The tunnel splits. Both lead to the same place. It gets muddy. Just keep going. Please look at the right bike for this round. That was a good call. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
Welcome.
I'm here! Keep driving! Keep going! I'll get to work on a copy of these bull bucks! You are done!
I can shoot if I have to. Tell me if I'm needed.
Now, wait a minute, damn! Get these cops off us!
Oh, you like that?
Hey, wrong rollers!
Back the fuck off!
Back across the other side, right? There ain't much river left, man. We need to get rid of these cops!
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we got a window. Let's stop at the end of the river, get the bikes in the truck. F, come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Gonna be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! We did it. You know what I'm saying? Woo! I might just be able to send my kids to college.
I won't say it went off without a hitch, but it went off.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
Man, that shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
You got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me.